asking callers today to comment on the news about the United States spying on leaders of allied countries, friendly countries, yes. and the controversy about it. And there are reports today that the New York Times says that Obama may ban spying on heads of allied states. The Washington Post quotes officials who say that Obama was unaware that the U.S. spied on allied leaders. And the Wall Street Journal says that the Senate is going to review spy programs. So, Mohammed, what do you think of this story?
I think of this story, this is a true story. If everyone in the world is looking for his I don't remember the name.
Well, what are you trying? You mean like looking out for themselves or their self?
For themselves and protect themselves from others. So they all. I think all the world spy for about each other. All is all country in the world spies for each other.
So,
mm-hmm.
so you think then
themselves?
Okay, so you think then that this is normal and
but this is in moral way. This is in moral. Yeah.
You're saying
it's a political issue, and in the political all saying free.
You're saying you think it's immoral, but it's in a political issue, in a political realm. It's acceptable.
I think simply that spying someone, calling on the phone, is not so really nice.
No, not very nice, you say. But do you think that this is normal in international relations for, you know, countries to spy on friends, not just adversaries? Do you think this happens all the time, or do you think that countries don't do that?
You are asking to me.
Yeah,
if someone spying the calls
on friends, not just on enemies. This is what the we had a there was there's you know we had a discussion about this on Facebook today and. Some people thought that the United States should be punished for spying on authorities from other countries, and other people said no. They thought that this was okay and that this is normal. And then actually, someone else said, "Well, who would punish the U.S.?" So what do you think?
I think it's not normal to spy on someone calling. So I think they should be punished.
I know that the United States are really, really competitive and are really good when it comes to spying and technology. We can consider them one of the first tranche of technological people in the world. This is what it calls the first country in the world. To be honest, I don't see it as normal thing, but it should be banned from all over the countries, all countries, because if a country starts doing this, all the countries are going to follow. And if this happens, we are going to live in such a disorganized and no trust in the world. I think we should all avoid these problems of spying and talk about privacy of people. It should be avoided, I think.
I have heard about that story that they have been spying different countries, and
what do you think of that? Were you surprised by the news, or do you think it's wrong, or is it right? What's your opinion?
Sir, in my opinion, it's wrong because it's their personal conversation, and they are interfering with it. So morally, it's not good to interfere in someone personal matters, conversation. So, in my opinion, it's not good and it's not fair.
No, I am not surprised, first of all. I think nowadays almost all people encounter a variety of problems in their daily lives. But humans can use these problems for their needs, such as spying.
So recently we heard a news, American Alliance has like this phone spy. Like recently we heard that they are phone spying in German Chancellor Angela Merkel. So it's a very harmful for us. It's a very sad news for us, because I don't support personally the phone spying or something like that. This kind of news, personally, in this, it's a really embarrassing for us, and also it's embarrassing for America as well, because you know, Germany also a friendly friend country of America. They also spying the Angela Merkel's phone. You know, the European Union, they also said their brief. In this brief, they also think they are embarrassing about this situations. So personally, I don't support these things.